We just took creativity, practicing scales with our voice to a whole new level. Just bust out the ancient books and just start reading it, right, and start singing the scales just as you read it. Check this out. Here's the ancient book. Listen to the ancient book. John, or Ion, this is the ointment oil that flows down the spinal cord from the reservoir of God's substance in the upper brain, the most high, the heaved up place, the heavens within. We know that we have in heaven a more enduring substance. The mysterious circumstances connected with the Bible story of John the Baptist and the information given in the Smith's Bible Dictionary prove the holy divine origin of that which is called John, but which means oil in Greek. John's father was said to be a priest of Abiah. In Hebrew means whose father is Jehovah is the upper brain, the most high, the crystal and dew referred to in the medieval Hebrew before the oil is raised by the seed, thus giving 1/10 tithe to the Lord. It is called natural. Not cultivated like wild flowers, wild honey. So John was a wild man, a native, a parable? Most certainly. His food was locusts and wild honey, the pineal gland and the pituitary body, secrete fluids called milk and honey. In the scripture. That's what you call getting down with the clown brothers, bringing history to music right now. Anyway.